everybody, MK Spencer here. Your Game Kage. I'm gonna be a little more quieter than usual. Kids are sleeping. I might have been a little too loud last time. That's why they probably woke up. But anybody who saw last week's stream, I wanted to apologize in advance. You might have noticed that my wife probably got a little bit on the excited in a bad way sort of thing. It was something that turned out to be a very easy fix, but at the time, because she did it on stream, it left me, and by proxy her, embarrassed, because she didn't realize that there was, you know, people talking at the time. And yeah, I wanted to apologize for that, because she actually made me look like a fool on stream. So, YouTube, if you're seeing this, you might not see the stream, because I might not post it. But basically, long story short, it was something that she, in a bipolar moment, got upset with me about, and then once it was fixed, she actually apologized to me later on. So that's all there is to that. Anyhow, we're gonna play some Resident Evil 3 for Halloween. Let's see. I was gonna actually dress up, but the costume that I needed was nowhere to be found, so I'll just dress up tomorrow instead and take pictures and post them on my Discord. So, with that being said, make sure all my stuff is good. Bonuses. I already have all this stuff, truthfully, just because of my because we actually bought the DLC for this. $20 basically gave you everything that's in the shop here. See. I like this car almost better. So let's see. Play as standard. And this is going to be a long play. As a matter of fact, I should update.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs roam the city.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious in his room.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
region
of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
There we go. So it's going to be a long play.
It's this
we don't necessarily have to watch every cutscene, but it does mean that we are going to go look around for everything. We're going to try to find every item. We're going to try to... I'm not so sure about kill every monster. Because let's be honest, Nemesis in here has the same gameplay mechanic as Mr. X from the remake of Resident Evil 2, which means you're never going to completely kill him. Like I said, we're gonna look around for everything. We're gonna make this an actual long play. The zombie Jill. Sweet. My wife already? Excuse me a sec.
Every night.
Okay.
Three more days,
and I think it's just time to buy.
What's going on out there?
Sailor quiz time. Which Sailor Scout is addicted to pork chops?
All right, I'm coming. Just a sec. Or you could call back. Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
Time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my.
Well, oh, there he is, big man on campus.
What
door's not gonna stop him, Jill. Just run. And we are safe for now.
Jill, over here.
So, MK Spencer, is it true that you don't play PS5 games because you think PS5's a woman's console?
But right now it's got a hard on for the only
and that only men play Xbox Series X.
Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Where on earth have I said that?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads
urban
to
myth.
And that's exactly the definition of an urban myth. It's just a myth, nothing more. Never been proven.
Down here.
Well, when was the first, when have you played a PS5 game on your stream?
Well, as soon as I have the ability to either bring the stream in there or bring the PS5 out here, I can do that. Serve ammo more or less.
He wanted to know if he'd be his date for the prom.
No thanks.
Sir, are you alright?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can
tell you. Safe place!
Come on, Dario.
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Missy?
Whatever, Dario.
Attention, Goblin Attack!
Oh.
It's my turn, bitch!
Ow. Someone's being an attention goblin right now. I wonder who that could be. In a happy mood right now. Ain't that right?
Hope so.
Kind of hurts the neck a little bit.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter.
Hey, you ain't got no viewers.
Yes, I do. I got two.
Like who?
Personal space.
I don't know who those two people are.
Oh, come on.
No, they're not fun.
The dipshit that knows this. Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
They gave me ideas on what to do to you.
Nothing. Never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Would you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Promise you're invading. The umbrella biohazard countermeasure service. UBCS for sure.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians all wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, super cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
All right, so we made a fatal mistake of using the infinite ammo rocket launcher through Resident Evil 2 Remake, and that kind of made it where it was not only quick to beat, but no fun. This time around, we're not going to take anything infinite ammo. But rather, we're just going to try to find as much ammo as possible. We're going to try to conserve.
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Tells you about the herbs. We don't want to go out there yet. Taken anything that has the infinite ammo sign, which means not that, not that, not that, not that. None of that. We're not even going to take the hot dogger. We could take the samurai edge. It's not infinite ammo. We could take that. Well, I'm going to hold on to that because that is technically part of the main game. We are, however, going to take one of these. One of these. Shotgun yet, so also could put that away. Give it a save. All right, now this is going to be interesting because I am so used to using infinite ammo nowadays that I haven't done this in a while, which is why I'm gonna probably be saving more often.
We're survivors. We've gotta get that train moving.
Wasting ammo. Mega Man. I think that's all there is to do in here, truthfully. Here.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself could put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Gotta put this out.
It needs to be open. Alright, green. Red, blue. Where's red? There we go. Now I got room. Here's the safe room. Thought I heard a dog. What's up here? Go back that way should I need to. Made the gun stronger. I knew there was one in here. Thank you. cure.
So did they eat the pizza?
They did. Paige did what she usually does, and she just kind of ate the cheese and the meat.
Figures. Are there actually eggs?
Some of it, not all of it.
Translation, each of them get a slice to eat three.
Nah, he ate one whole one, and then he ate a bite out of one. He ain't getting back up. I had him a shotgun. We could make a break for it. And the defense for it to run back and do those jewels. There we go. I don't think you're dead, so... Okay, maybe you are. We'll go this way now. No, in here is where I get the hose. And that's the shotgun right there. hell yeah, we're using this now. Yes, my love?
Tomorrow, anytime after 11 a.m., you can go to the Walmart in Coventry, curbside order.
Okay.
for my heater for downstairs, as well as the oscillating fan.
All right. Are you found?
Found both for less than $50.
UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
No,
wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. Where's your sense of self-preservation? Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Still can't believe they... I don't know how they managed to do it, but they made Nikolai more of an asshole in this game than he was in the original. Like, basically that whole conversation was, you just killed your own guy, and he wasn't even affected. And he was just like... Yeah, what about it? What are you gonna do?
I said he could have been. Oh, that's just one less person for Nemesis to go after.
Let's be honest, he's got a boner for me in this entire game.
Well, you are looking cute in that blue tube top.
Well, right now I'm actually wearing the original outfit from the original game.
Yeah, I noticed.
But it's been so long since I played even this one that I'm starting to forget where everything is.
make me get up.
Alright, check this way first, because this way is a dead end. Sleep. Handgun ammo over here? Oh. Thank you. Alright, I can grab this because there's a safe room right there. This one particular part, I'm gonna take the rocket launcher just because I can't do drain demos. So for right now, that can go back. I'll take that. That can go back too. Back to the save box quick before I trek that adventure. Let's deal with these drain demos once and for all.
Ah!
soon as I leave, take a right and just keep fucking going. Oh. I thought I was right there, never mind. Take a right, then another right. We can switch back to that. Like I said, my apologies. I know I said I want to use the rocket launcher, but I hate drain demos. I hate that particular area in general. Pretty sure this is around the time that I'm gonna see Nemesis. Oh, speaking of which. I should have brought the rocket launcher just for him. I didn't realize he was going to be an asshole. For him, though. The rest of the enemies, I use my other weapons. You drop.
Hey,
control online.
Well, if I'm gonna do that tactic, then this can go back, and this can go back. I'll wait till he gets up and then shoot him again. That's where I need to get to, is the donut shop. God damn, I didn't want to have to use the rocket launcher for this, but... Whew. Now I gotta go through here and then up that way. No, you don't. Taking one more recovery coin with me.
What the hell is it doing to them?
stagger him.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our rebels. Why is she here?
She's helping me get the trains where to get.
Bad time to start getting dead weight. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Come on, you creepy ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars!
All right, now we're in the sewers.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos?
Just in case. I knew it.
What the fuck was that?
That takes up a whole two spots. Are you serious? Thank you. not sure how much room we're gonna need, that's why I did that. So now we can go this way. Be an RE unless you backtracked. One. And two. There. Remember how to get out of here.
Oh.
thought I would have dropped the supply keys. That's what turns my shotgun from a one slaughter into a two slaughter.
Thank you.
see what we got in here. That's not even fair. Didn't even give me a chance to get up. That's not even fair. Alright, well, now we know he's there. Let's go, he didn't drop anything. I better check my health.
go!
Come on, forget about him!
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm right behind you, Carlos.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, and you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Now there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Oh yeah, that's right. He gets to go somewhere else.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last van out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel Carlos's world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is important.
Good luck. Let's go.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Bart is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked.
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just know they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
What does he got? Combat knife, handgun, assault rifle.
You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too.
Sorry. box.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too.
Can't go that way at all. So all the areas you'd normally be able to access at Resident Evil 2, you can't. Not unless you can hack your way through, and even then, they might not be textured in. It is a fairly decent possibility that what they did was is they probably put just the RPD in, and then they blocked off whatever they didn't want you to go in.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
But chances are they probably took out everything except for what you're supposed to go into. You go through one half of the RPD police station, and that's it.
I'm gonna need a Star's ID to crack this open.
It's actually good what I got. we're going to end this here. Thank you guys for coming out and checking out the channel, checking out the game. We'll be back with this Tuesday. Tuesdays and Saturdays from now on are going to be my survival horror nights. Thursdays is going to be my RPGs. So, alright. Which, speaking of which, I have the next RPGs all lined up. After we beat this one, right here, Dragon Quest, we're going right for Final Fantasy VII. Then we're going for 8. Then we're going for 9. That's the lineup right there. And then, after we beat this, we are gonna either do Code Veronica or Resident Evil 4. I'm not sure which one yet. But whichever one we do first, we're gonna do the other one afterwards. And then once we beat those two, we're gonna go for Resident Evil 5, and then 6, and then 7, and then 8. And then all the way back to 0. So, just wanted to show you that, guys, that. I'm MK Spencer, and I will see you guys Tuesday. Bye-bye.